Hey fam, it's me, Johnny. Thanks so much for coming back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a Surgery Sunday video, and this video is going to be about pricing. But before I get into the video, I would like for you to give me a permanent hug and stay forever, aka subscribe. Thank you. Let's get into this video. So today's video is going to be about pricing. So I'm going to talk about pricing in this video, how much my stay was, my travel, lodging, surgery, supplies, stay, all of that jazz. So the first thing I'm going to talk about is travel. Travel is pretty expensive to me. I paid $405.66 for my travel, and I traveled on American Airlines, and I had, on the way down, I had two stops. On the way back up, I had one stop. That is what I paid for my round trip ticket. I did pay for bag fees because I just checked my bag. I didn't want to have to deal with it. So I paid $25 each checked bag fee. It was like $25 and some change, but just to round it up, about $50 for round trip bag check fees. So for lodging, I stayed at American Beauty. I originally paid $645 for my stay, and that was for 14-day stay and meals, snacks, massages, and things. Well, meals, snacks, and like my first massage. But then I went ahead and prepaid for some more massages, and I paid $100 for massages. So altogether, I paid $745 for my lodging. For surgery cost, I paid $4,500 for surgery, tummy tuck, muscle repair with lipo, full back, and on the flanks. So health insurance is mandatory that you have to pay, and that was $150. And first massage was $25. The driver fee, I used Medina's driver, and the driver fee was $100. The Doppler was $100. And the Doppler is just like, they just put you on a cardiac machine and just monitor your heart rhythm. A pulmonary scan, which they do in your legs with an ultrasound machine, that was $100. $140 for my second stage Faha. $160 is what I paid for my O2 therapy treatments. So that is what I paid for my surgery and the things that went along with surgery. Now, miscellaneous things that I did purchase that went hand in hand with surgery was the medications I took down there. I took $50 worth of medications down there. I also went through my insurance to get these meds, so it was a small copay. My supplies that I bought, like my lipo foam, my board, and things like that, all of that stuff came up to about $200. I got most of my stuff off of Amazon. And that's including, like, well, I didn't get my dresses off of there, but my supplies and things, like my travel things, my toiletries, all that stuff came up to about $200. The money that I spent down there at the recovery house buying meds, I got two antibiotics, I got pain relief, I got heparin shots, lipo burn cream, and an extra drain because I dropped my drain, and that was $25. All of this together, minus the drain, was $25, but all of this together cost $161. So with all of my travel, my lodging, my supplies, my health insurance, the oxygen therapy, the medications and things like that, my total came up to, plus the $1,200 that I took extra, my total came up to $6,911.72 is how much I spent during my surgery. Hopefully this answered a lot of your questions about pricing. If I left something out, or if, I don't know, I don't feel like I left anything out. This is everything that I, all the money that I spent down there. I did spend like $25 on like junk food, but that's about it. Like, I didn't really buy much when I was down there. That concludes the pricing video, and I will see you next Sunday. Bye. What?